Hey guys, so today I decided to film some back to school outfits for you guys because I know half of you have either started school or are gonna start school, so I thought this would be helpful for you guys. My first outfit is an all black outfit because I was feeling it that day. And if your like dress code doesn't allow you to wear like shorts or tank tops, you can always like alternate it with long black pants or like a short sleeve shirt. But my tank top is from H&M, my black shorts are from Old Navy, and my sandals are from Baker's, and I just have a blue Michael Kors watch on with my red Ray-Bans. So this second outfit has to be one of my favorites because I just love the shirt. My shirt is from Aeropostale and it is pink with black nail polishes on it, so you know I'm down with that. And I have some black long pants on from American Eagle, and my shoes are black, kind of like high tops, and they're from Aldo. So this would be your more kind of dressy option if you're into going to school more dressier, or like if you want to go dressed up the first day or something like that. So yeah, I really like this one because of the shirt mostly. I think it's super, super cute. My next outfit has to be possibly my favorite one, and I'm in love with the outfit because I don't know, it's super cute and girly, and if you're into wearing skirts, I got you, girl. So my shirt, it's not even a shirt, it is a bodysuit, and it is from Aeropostale, and it's just floral, and I paired it with a black skater skirt from Victoria's Secret pink, and then my shoes, I'm not sure where they're from, they're just like little Sperry's. If I was your boyfriend, I never let you go. Oh, I keep. So my next outfit I like as well because it's super casual and it is comfortable because it's leggings, and nothing beats leggings other than sweatpants, but I tried to keep it together for the video. So my tank top again is from H&M, and my leggings are from Express. I have the same shoes on, they're from Aldo, and I tied a denim like button down around my waist just so that it wouldn't be all black again, but I'm into the all black. And then I just have my Michael Kors watch on again and my red Ray-Bans on again because those are my favorite glasses. So if you're into flannels, this look is definitely for you. My flannel is from Aeropostale and it has like studs on the pockets, which is awesome sauce. And I paired it with a pair of ripped jeans from American Eagle, and they're just light and they're my favorite jeans ever. Don't tell anyone. And then I have on a black tank top under the flannel, and then I just opened up the flannel and I have some white Converses on. Any other day I would call, you would say, baby, how's your day? But then my last outfit is very, very casual, so I'm starting off with my pink Roshi runs, and these jeans are from American Eagle as well. My shirt is just a plain white V-neck, and that's basically it for this outfit. It's super casual if you're into, you know, going to school being comfortable. This is something I would definitely wear. I think I've actually worn this look to school a few times. don't tell anybody. And I like it because it's just, I don't know, it kind of looks like you tried. And then if you tie the V-neck like in a little knot, then it looks like you even tried even more. And then I just put my Beats on. I had my blue Michael Kors watch on once again, and I really like this look because it's super casual. So that was it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope this was at least sort of helpful. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I love you, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Your love is bright as ever.